10 a.m. Labadee. Drop the room in the background.
As I said earlier, I'm getting old and I drink too much, but I was back here on the sail away, and I was speaking to Larry, that does the cruises, and I said, man, this is such a great idea. It's like a floating festival. You're getting sun, sand on the beaches, you're getting cocktails, you got rock and roll, and you got a bunch of crazy motherfuckers from all over the world coming here to hang out and enjoy the weekend. And and it was funny, I just sat there and I said, I love Gene Simmons to death. He said rock is dead, and I'm like, nah, I don't think so, because it's right here on the Monsters of Rock cruise. So that came out wrong, but that is the opening line I used with my wife. I'm gonna do you. So I want to play you a song that I grew up listening to. This is one of my favorite songs. It's a Beatles song. Anybody? Beatles?
Yeah, it was the album.
And I just remember sitting in my room. Listening to the first record, the first real album that I got turned on to by the Beatles was a little late in their career. But it was an album called Rubber Soul. You guys remember this? And I just used to sit and listen to drive my car. And that song, John Lennon wrote one of the greatest songs ever. It's called In My Life, remember? And then this one, I don't know why. And then it was funny, I bought this book years later. It's about the Beatles. They tell you all this shit about every Beatles song. They break it down and they tell you why they wrote it, who they wrote it about. And apparently, as a kid, I didn't realize this, but apparently John Lennon and the Beatles were in, Scandinavia, they were in Norway, and there was a lovely little Norwegian girl that John was like thinking he was going to, and it didn't happen, and so he wrote a song about the evening. This is called, well, you know what, I'll let you figure it out.
Should I say she wants it? She showed me her room, isn't it good? Norwegian. She asked me to stay and she told me to sit anywhere. But I looked around and I noticed there wasn't a chair. Biding my time, drinking her wine. We talked until 2, and then she said, it's time for me. Yeah. she worked in the morning and started to laugh. I told her I didn't and crawled off to sleep in the bath. I was alone, this burning flow. So I did a fire, isn't it good? No reason.